the parts of a story. Keep them on your mind as you read and write. Beginning, middle, end, characters and setting. And what is the story mostly about? The beginning is when the story starts.
The beginning is when the story starts.
The middle is what happens next.
The middle is what happens next.
The end is the finish of the story.
The end is the finish of the story.
The characters are who is in the story.
The characters are who is in the story.
The setting is when and where it takes place.
The setting is when and where it takes place.
The main idea is what the story's mostly about.
The main idea is what the story's mostly about.
Go, tortoise, go! Never give up! You're a winner!
Let's sing about the parts of a story. Keep them on your mind as you read and write. Beginning, middle, end, characters and setting. And what is the story mostly about? When you read, write, or retell any kind of story, you got to know the important parts. They're called the elements or parts of the story. Remember this song and you'll know them by heart. Let's sing about the parts of a story. Keep them on your mind as you read and write. Beginning, middle, end, characters and setting. And what is the story mostly about?
What's that story about?
Who's in it?
When and where did it happen?
How did it begin?
What about the middle?
End of story.
Let's be friends. Place your mouse on my guitar and click the red subscribe button. Also, you can click this icon to visit my website. And click on one of these boxes to see more fun educational videos.